Here we go. The butterfly release.
Oh!
Beautiful.
Oh, perfect. Oh my goodness, there's a million up in there.
Let him just go.
There's a million up in there.
Oh. Isn't that cool?
Yes.
Go right to the flowers.
Yes.
Oh. Ooh, our beautiful butterflies.
Oh, yes.
It's for Mom's 80th birthday from Tamiko. Oh. Thank you, Tamiko.
Thank you.
What an awesome gift. Oh my gosh, I'm going to zoom in here so you can see.
So beautiful.
Oh my goodness, look how pretty.
Oh, here they go.
Oh, wow. They're waking up. They've been out of the fridge for an hour.
Oh.
And we checked to make sure that they were waking up before we brought them out, but they're just slowly coming out to the warmth. It's about 67, 68 degrees and sunny, and I've got flowers out here for them. So, oh, they're flying. So pretty.
Beautiful.
Yeah, let them just take their time.
How many were in this box?
I don't know. Didn't say.
Quite a few. I didn't get them counted.
Your mom turned the box towards me so I could see. There we go. There we go. They're kind of hanging on to that side. They're not quite awake yet.
Right.
They're like, oh, it's bright and sunny out here. We were in the dark for
warming up
for 24 hours or longer.
They're hanging on.
Yeah, and it's a little windy for them.
Still gotta get awake.
Come on, babies.
Oh.
Yeah.
Come on.
Oh. Yeah, at least that cement's going to be warm for them.
Uh-huh. Oh, yeah, they're getting nice and warm now.
Yeah, we've got babies coming on the door and butterflies. Releasing on the patio, on the front patio here.
Yes.
We were going to do it on the back patio, but there weren't any flowers yet, and it's pretty windy back there.
Oh, I got one on my arm and one on my thumb.
Oh.
Yes.
At least here we've got a little barrier from the wind, so it's much nicer out here.
Yes.
Oh, much warmer. So oh, my gosh. They love you.
Yes.
They know you're the butterfly woman.
Yes. Oh, they're still... probably six or so in there that are still warming up.
Kids will love seeing this. They wanted to come and see it.
Yes.
Turn the box towards me again.
Yes.
There we go. Oh, it's still hanging on to you.
Is that one still on my arm underneath?
Underneath? Oh, it's hopefully it won't go in your sleeve.
No.
Oh my goodness.
He's right on my thumb.
They're all the same kind, aren't they?
Yes.
They're all monarchs.
Yes.
Up. Oh, those are probably the ones that were on the bottom that are still...
Yes. Still warming up.
Yeah, they just get dormant in there in the fridge.
Mm-hmm.
They were all packed, and it's amazing how they just come to life.
All people away.
Not everybody gets butterflies for their 80th birthday.
I know.
In April.
I know. Got this one on my arm. Oh, so beautiful.
He's going to go home with you, I think.
Oh.
Well, you'll have to come here to visit him.
I will. Yes.
Too bad we couldn't do it on the farm.
Oh, but I don't have any flowers on the farm.
Yeah. And it would be a lot windier.
Oh, my. Yes. They would have gotten blown away. We wouldn't even have seen them.
Yeah.
Oh, it's so pretty. There's still four in the box.
They're coming.
Still waking up.
Is one completely... One's not moving, Mom.
Well, he was a minute ago. There, he's
okay. He's probably on the very bottom.
He's just warming up still.
Okay.
He's flapping.
Okay.
He's going. They're all moving. Put this one on my hand. He likes me.
He does. He's not moving. He must be really warm.
Yes.
So did you count how many were in there?
I couldn't count them all. They just all got out.
It had to be like 20.
They all got out of there, and I couldn't get them counted. Oh, they're so pretty. Oh, he's on your leg.
Oh. Hello, butterfly.
Hello.
Hello, butterfly.
And there's just three left in the box.
Yep. I still got the video going, so there we go.
There he went.
Oh!
Oh!
Sorry. Gosh. One's still on me.
Uh-huh.
One's there, yeah, they're warming up. Alright, well. You want to tell Tomiko thank you?
Thank you, Tomiko. This has just been beautiful.
Yeah.
What a nice birthday.
We're going to just sign off here and let these come out at their leisure. It might be a while yet. I've already got almost 6 minutes of video, so didn't know it would take this long. I thought I'd go from the left. Thanks, Tomiko. Love you.
Thank you.